When I say that both the parties, LDF and UDF, have been cause of destruction of the great culture of this land, they have tried to hamper, they have tried to crush the religious sentiments of this, of the people of this area, I say with full responsibility. It was this LDF government who lathi-charged on the devotees of Ayyappa. It was this LDF government which tried to put cases against people who were fighting for the religious sentiments of Lord Ayyappa and for the Sabarimala temple. And the UDF remained as a mute spectator. UDF did the lip service, but they never came ahead. It was only Bharatiya Janata Party, the people on the dais and our supporters who fought tooth and nail for the traditions of Lord Ayyappa and for the people of Kerala. This we have to understand.